You are snared by the words of your mouth. Let's look at that first. You are snared by the words of your mouth. Every time I read my Bible and I look at the word snare, I remember the story of David, when he was anointed king and he was now running away from Saul because Saul was pursuing him. And when Saul didn't know what to do with David, because the anointing of God was so powerful upon the life of David. Every time Saul would try to kill David, David would escape. Someone would tell David that Saul is trying to kill you. I'm sure we remember the story. Now, David was now so influential and unstoppable that his own enemy saw that there's no way I can stop him. And Saul said to himself, the only way I can stop this guy is by making this guy marry my daughter. Then my daughter will become a snare to this enemy of mine. Once he marries my daughter, any information that I require from my enemy's house, my daughter will become my source. But now, this is much deeper. Because we are now in a position where someone does not need to marry to be snared. Their tongue is their own snare.